What's going on? Vlog 100. Finally made it. We've been holding out for this vlog for quite some time now. You know, a lot of reasons to it. One, because I was waiting for the drone to come back. So, one, it was the drone. Two, we're just gonna do a few special things for the vlog today. When I mean me, I mean me and Sergio. I feel like it's the 100th vlog. Why not invite my boy, my best friend, my partner, my business partner on the 100th vlog? So this is vlog 100. Got a few cool things to go for today. Yeah, headed to the city like always, and it's time to get a few things. I guess we'll have to wait and see what it is when we get there. Finally in the city. I didn't want to get the whole train station scene. Where? Check out the Ferrari though. Pretty dope. But I didn't want to get the whole train station scene. We always do that. This guy loves taking the train station scenes. You already know who that is. But vlog 100. We fucking finally made it.
We're finally doing something dope.
Yeah, because I tried to do this yesterday and I was just out of it. There was no passion behind
it. I need more level negative 100.
Yeah, I'm still recovering from that little death that I was at the other day.
Did you see the light? Did you see your life flash behind?
Yeah. Everything was playing in my head like, you're gonna die. I don't know if you're going to hell or heaven.
It was a little baby body with a big ass Alex head on it. just going through all your life.
look, the KC Juice Press store.
$20 for a little 16 ounces.
Too expensive. But remember I told you guys earlier in the vlog that I had something special to bring to the vlog? One of them was supposed to be a drone today. Cross fingers, I will be getting my drone today. And the second one is, we're just gonna get these Snapchat glasses from that location right there. And, let's get this wristband, because obviously you need a wristband to get these damn glasses. I'm headed over there now. So, we're finally in the store, and copyright music as always. Got the stamp, I don't gotta wait on no line. Yeah, okay, well, whatever he said. We're just a few moments away from getting the Snapchat glasses. We got them. I'll be having some good content with these coming pretty soon. So I don't know how soon, but I'll do something with it. Probably shoot my whole holiday video with it. Who knows? But we got them.
Ooh, Christmas, a short film for Christmas.
And if it snows, it's gonna sky. Woo! Sergio, on the other hand, tried to get pink, and they said get the fuck out because guys shouldn't wear pink.
Wow, bro, come on, yo, get the fuck out of my face. Guys wear pink.
Okay. So we've just been procrastinating.
We've been doing procrastinating.
Damn, shout out to my nigga Y.
Oh, R.I.P. Y.
Why?
Free my nigga Y.
Why? But
you gotta put the little clip in there. What's your name?
Why? And I said that. Did I leave him hanging with the fist bump?
Yeah.
I think I left him hanging. I wanna be a smart ass. We were talking to the number one smart ass. But man, I hope this drone is here. This should have just made my Christmas even earlier and better. And check out these heating pads on top of me. Yes, those are heating pads. Well, not heating pads. What are they calling these? These are heaters. You feel the heat coming off the top.
Heaters.
Yeah. 42nd Street right now, early.
But if you're Puerto Rican, it's not that bad. El thing.
I have wonderful fucking
news.
You
barely even pressed the button, bro.
I pressed it.
I think like the whole first audio.
So let me do it over. I have wonderful fucking news. My drone fucking came in. I'm hyped.
You almost died.
I almost died too. Two times this week. But yo.
You can't keep bumping off that joke, bro.
What?
I guess I almost died two times.
What? So what street is this? What is this?
This is 51st.
So anyway, my drone came in. I got my fucking Mavic, bro. I got the Mavic. Christmas has came early for me. Can you see the joy on my face? Hopefully I don't die by the time I get over there, but I'm hyped. So we found the store, and they have a lot of drums in here.
My man.
Finally got it, baby's here. Sorry, Serge, but baby's here. Woohoo! I'm so hyped for this. We're going to the West Side Highway. We're going to the West Side Highway. So this fucking lady behind us, where the fuck she's at? The Home Alone lady. You remember the lady from Home Alone with the birds? She sits here, she tells us, stay away from the birds, walk away. First off, you can walk wherever the fuck you want here. She doesn't own none of this property. Oh, because you kind of people like to disturb the birds. You kind of people? What kind of people? Jesus Christ, labeled. Skin color. Oh yeah, that's Snapchat shit.
I'm just taking photos. I'm not a little kid. I'm not gonna sit here and bother birds. All right, and I'm telling you, I'm not bothering them. You know your cold cops? I run through it. The fuck?
Get out of here.
Fuck her. Apparently, this lady has a problem with me fucking filming birds. She's like the fucking old lady from the Home Alone movie.
I don't really care for the racial shit. Shit doesn't bother me, but Jesus Christ, some fucking birds? They're gonna bother the birds. Everybody gotta eat, right? How you feel about that old bitch?
I just got in trouble for filming birds.
Even though in the footage I'm out the hood right now, this dude ran through the
crowd. Oh, you caught all that?
Hell yeah. He ran through the crowd of birds. I'm gonna probably put the
You're an ass, yo, I swear to God.
Argument we have with the old bitch, but fuck her. So this vlog hasn't had much B-roll, so I figured let's do something crazy and make a little music video-ish thingy, music video, and yeah, he's gonna film me. We're starting this B-roll. West Side Highway is freezing right now, and hopefully I throw some drone footage. I don't know yet. Let's see though. Spectacle on, Snapchat spectacles, yeah. So,
I'm sorry.
No, talk. So tell the world.
If you press the button, it records for 10 seconds.
Okay.
But if you want additional recording time, you can tap again to add another 10 seconds.
I did that already.
Well, while it's recording.
You keep tapping it? I love them. The review, I love these things. I don't even know what I'm calling a review right now, but I love them. They're dope. They look okay on me, I guess, right? They look manly enough. What you think? They look good?
They look so hippie, yo. I'm tired.
They look so hippie is what he says. But they're dope. I like them. This vlog is all over the place. We shot the little video. Hopefully he'll give me the footage tonight.
I'm gonna clutch it tonight. All for the vlog 100, yo.
This is a special ass vlog, you know what I'm saying? Like, we did a lot of things today. It may not look like a lot on here, but I feel like I did a lot. I'm happy. I haven't been this happy since my dad bought me the N64 when I was a kid. When it first came out, I was like, my God, the N64. So yeah, I'm happy. Oh, I didn't even say what I'm doing right now. It's not really a Christmas gift. I'm just doing my boy a favor right here. We're getting Sergio some spectacles. Sergio, how you feel about that guy?
I'm super hyped.
I can't even see you. Can I see you? You know, I got these shades on, so I can't really monitor it.
Yeah, it's pretty dark.
We're getting Sergio some spectacles. So my Snapchat spectacles died out on me, right? So I kept telling this guy that on the case, it's had these light indicators. I'm like, if you have light indicators on the case, that means this case could charge something. So he said, let's try it. I opened up the case, put the glasses on there, and it's charging my fucking glasses right now. These things are amazing. Snapchat, you did a good job with these things.
Watch Instagram come out with one now.
Ooh, yeah, that's true. They already bit off you guys. But I think right now Instagram can't mess with you when it comes to these Snapchat glasses.
Snapchat all day.
I'm fucking with Snapchat heavy right now. That was dope. This is where we
part our ways.
Part our ways, sir?
Part our ways, not our cheeks.
Bye, sir.
Vlog life.
Back at the house now. I am exhausted. Just catching up with some YouTubers using the spectacle, get a better idea of how to use the spectacle. And my son wants to be in the shot. And that was vlog 100. I hope it was good enough for you guys to stick around to the end of this.
I want to show my mom.
What you want to show mom?
My drone.
And he loves the drone. It's on.
I
want
to show my mom with my drone.
But yeah. Rate, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Vlog life.